Police tonight released video of a 74-year-old woman being robbed and then punched in the East Village. You see a teenager snatching the victim's purse Thursday evening on 14th Street near 1st Avenue. As the victim went after him, she was punched in the face, causing her to fall to the ground. The thief then dropped her purse and fled with his two friends. Police are still looking for them. The victim suffered cuts and bruises.